factory on 6th Street, but he won't be safe there.